Xavier Porter, shoot the foul, coming to you live, direct with the one and only Miss Songbird.
Hi.
Is that it? Miss Songbird?
It's Islima Songbird.
Islima Songbird. So you just tore down the stage here tonight.
Thank you.
At the Sunnyvale.
Nostalgia 7.
Yes. This is an amazing event.
Yes, it is.
You killed the stage.
Thank you.
You had a lot of fans here screaming.
And thank you, everyone that came to support. I love you guys.
So tell everybody who you are out there.
I'm sorry?
Tell everyone who you are out there.
Yes. So for those of you that may not know me, my name is Islima Songbird. I am a singer. I'm an entertainer and artist. I was born in Brooklyn, raised in Long Island, so I have the best of both worlds, suburban and urban.
What type of music do you sing about? Like, what do you represent?
R&B, I sing neo soul R&B.
Okay.
I'm a fusion of old school and new school R&B.
How long have you been singing for? You've been singing all your life? Is it something that you just started doing?
So I've been singing naturally since I was 7, but I've been pursuing it as a career for about 6 years.
What drives you? What's your passion and motivation?
Honestly, singing is my form of sanity. I'm also a nurse, and there were times where I wanted to give up singing just because I was making strides, 2 steps forward, 3 steps back, and I didn't think that I was going to make anything out of the career, and also some, you know, external factors, family, and I tried to stop singing, and I really can't. It's the only way I feel alive. As you can see on the stage, yes. The stage is my home, and so even though I have another career, singing is my home. It's what makes me fall asleep at night.
Now, being a nurse, how did you get off tonight? I know nurses' schedules are crazy.
I work 40 hours a week. Yeah, our schedules are crazy, but my job is so supportive. So shout out to Cal and Lauren and the nursing department. So they work with my schedule because they also believe in me.
So what can we expect from you? Are you signed on a bed label? Are you a free agent?
So right now, I'm an unsigned indie artist. After this show, actually, I'm going to be taking a few months
Songbird. Alright, Xavier Porter, shoot the five. That's Islima Songbird. Any music on YouTube or anything?
I have old music, but new music is coming for 2019. So just be prepared for new Islima.
Alright, thanks again.
No problem.
We'll see you very soon.
Yes, you will.
Alright.